hashtag #mypghtakeout.
Yes. So how is that going? Like, Katie talked a little bit about the trip story last week that kind of took off from your happenstance conversation the last time you were on the show, actually. But has that been doing well ever since?
Yes. So thanks again to Dudders for our amazing brainstorming. It really took off. I mean, after the Yajagoff podcast and after the trip article, I just checked it the other night. We're up to over 500 photographs on Instagram that are tagged. And we actually have about 10 restaurants using it religiously right now.
Nice.
So it's really great. It's taking on to Twitter quite nicely. I do like that. That it's kind of migrated over there also, because I didn't want it just to be an Instagram thing. But yeah, over 500 photographs so far, about 10 restaurants are on board. We're hoping more jump on board as it grows. Yeah, it's been really great. It's been really awesome. I'm hoping that it's keeping their phones ringing. So
awesome. It definitely so important now. I kicked myself because I got some takeout last week with the explicit purpose to use the hashtag, and then I forgot. So, which just means I'm going to have to get some more takeout this week, right? So go check it out. Here's a little bit. Here's a little view of the hashtag over on Instagram as well. There's some good food eating going on over there too. So, oh geez, this is amazing. I don't go to fancy enough places, that's for sure. I just get my burritos and my tacos. But that works.
That is the coolest thing, is that we have everything from, like, I did Slice on Broadway a couple weeks ago, to tacos, to the expensive restaurants downtown. So it's everything incorporated.
Pancakes! There you go. Where is that?
Take out pancakes
from somewhere. I'm looking for it on the fly here. I think, is that from A Black Man Brunching? Yeah, over on Instagram. So, pancakes.